Hi, I'm Austin, and I'm going to be showing you how to sign up for the printer that's going to be in our school. So first you go to Safari, and you type in weepanow.com. So once you get that done, it should pop up, and you're going to go to Register. And then you're just going to fill out the information that's asked of you. Choose your school, and since you're going to Spanish Fork High School, you're just going to go down the list and run into Spanish Fork High School right there, and then type in that, hit register, and it'll say you have created an account. So then you're going to click OK, and you're going to log in again. You're going to go to your school, choose Spanish Fork High School. And then you're gonna type in your information that you had last time. Alright, so now we're gonna go over how to deposit money into your account. So you go down and you find deposit funds right there. You click on that. And then you just fill in all of the things it asks you for. It should ask you for like your name and your address, and then after that it should ask you for your credit card account information and how much you want to put into it. So then you're going to come down here and check the box that says save and update the credit card credentials, and then you're going to hit submit, and that's it.